The first question is, if you're on the road or even at home and you can choose one album to put on and listen all the way through, do you know what album you would reach for?
Right now, it would be probably Golden, Casey Musgraves.
It's, yeah, timeless
I
pick.
mean, even it's not new, but it's still just my fave.
The second question is there somebody at the very top of your duet wish list?
So many, but like probably the very top would be Dolly Parton because I feel like I'd learned so much from her and she's just like iconic and, paved the way for all of us.
Yes, please.
Yeah.
The third question is, when we get back to touring schedules and back to regular life for artists like yourself, do you have a venue that is at the very top of your someday list?
Well, pro I have a couple, probably like playing on the Grand Ole Opry would be one, and then like Madison Square probably would be my second one.
Yeah, those are top picks.
Yeah.
The fourth question is away from the music. And again, it's when we can go back to regular life. But if you could take a vacation, if you guys were going to get away for a couple weeks, do you know where you'd want to go?
Well, we've been talking about doing our honeymoon in Greece, so I would love to like actually be able to do that and go there and see it. I've never been.
Perfect. Better late than never.
Hey, I will take it at any point.
And then the last question is one we ask everybody every time we play this, is there an artist making any kind of music right now that you think people should be paying more attention to than maybe they are?
Oh man, so many. Okay, I'll say there's actually a girl on our label that I think is killing it. Her name's Hayley Witters, and I think her music is like really cool, and I vibe on it and listen to it all the time, and people should know about her if they don't already.
Perfect. That's five quick questions. We did it.
Love it.
Thank
Were any
you.
of my answers the same?
Okay, so I just on my phone pulled
Okay.
up from the end of November 2018.
Okay.
So you had Golden Hour.
I did?
So fantastic. That's how much that album holds up for you. Clearly, that's a great pick. And you had Dolly
What?
as your dream duet partner 2 years ago. You had MSG, but not the Opry. So you gave two answers this time, but MSG was on the list. So clearly, these are like earmark things that never
That's
leave your
crazy.
brain.
I said golden. I meant golden hour, by the way.
Africa was your vacation
Okay.
choice.
I'd still like to go there.
And your two artists who also hold up, but that's one that always changes because new artists come up, were Julia Michaels and Tennille Towns.
Okay, great artist too.